Your parents seem to be having a good time.
They're not my parents.
Oh, they're not?
We're a throuple.
Oh, good for them. And you. You all seem happy.
Couldn't be happier.
Where'd y'all meet?
I was Bernard's registered nurse.
Oh, wow. Isn't there like an oath that you know... I'm sorry if I,
No, it's okay. I know this kind of stuff is generally frowned upon, but for the past 3 years, I've dressed Bernard, washed him, fed him, given him his shots, and each and every single day, he's looked at me with this love that I've never felt before. That's a love that changes you.
I bet.
I fell for him first. And Pauline, well, she exudes this affection and compassion that I just admire. I don't care what my oath was, or the ethics behind it, or what my responsibility was to my profession. I just wanted to spend my whole life within that. And I knew doing any less was going to feel dishonest.
Nothing haunts you like the choices you don't make.
Exactly.
And the sex?
Sublime. I'm gonna head back inside.
Have a good night.
You too, Captain.